Taylor, or whatever her name is walking good on the leash. She's a little rambunctious at first, but I think it's because she's been in a cage a long time. But as you can see, there's actually slack in the leash here. She's not pulling, she's not tugging. She's doing a very good job. Hey, this is Tony coming to you from downtown Taylorsville, volunteering with the Spencer County Animal Control. I'd like to introduce you to, actually, you know what? We don't have a name for her yet. She was found, picked up as a stray down here in Taylorsville, downtown Taylorsville. They don't have a name for her yet. I was thinking just plain old Taylor, because that's where she was found in. But maybe in the comment section down below, if you want to suggest a name for her, they might use that. Taylor, like I said, was picked up in downtown Taylorsville. Sorry I didn't get much other information as far as what she is. I think she's just kind of high in the 57 mixture there. But Taylor hasn't had her, she hasn't been spayed yet. She's a female, and she hasn't been spayed yet, and I think all of her shots, but she will be. But if you're interested in Taylor, Taylor needs a home. Taylor wants you. That's right, you watching right now. Wants you to come down here, call down here to the Spencer County Animal Shelter. Tell her that you want Taylor, because you know what? Taylor wants you. Taylor wants you to take her home. Look at those. Look at those eyes. Taylor wants you to take her home. Give her a permanent home that she needs and deserves. So call down here to the Spencer County Animal Shelter. Tell them. Just say Taylor. They'll know who it is. But like I said, hey, we don't have a really official name for her, so you would comment down in the section below. Come up with a name. They might use it. See you.